Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Monthly midnight prayers, day 14. Children of God, I welcome all to day 14 of our monthly midnight prayer, wherever we are. We need to let the day know its time, and we need to possess our possession and take control of our day. And our Bible reading before we sleep, book of Psalm 91, book of Isaiah chapter 45 from verse 1 to 3, book of Job chapter 8 verse 7. At this junction, let's open our mouth up to praise the name of the Lord. Open your mouth and praise the name of the Lord. Worship the Lord. Give God all the glory. Give God all the honor. Magnify the name of the Lord. In the name of the Lord Jesus, magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Magnify the Lord with me. Oh yes, exalt the name of Jesus. Magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Magnify the Lord with me. Exalt the name of Jesus. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God wherever we are. Give thanks to God for another new day. In the name of Jesus, magnify the name of the Lord. The Lord that counts you worthy to be alive today. Glorify the name of the Lord for everything that God has been doing in your life. What is doing right now? What is going to do? Magnify his holy name. Give thanks to God. Father, we say thank you, Lord, for this wonderful prayer session. Thank you because you count us to see another day of this prayer. Glory be to your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Let us go down on our knees and begin to confess now. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin, Lord. Father, forgive me, O Lord. Have mercy upon my life. In the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's open our Bible to the book of Job chapter 8 verse 7 as we read our memory verse. Book of Job chapter 8 verse 7. Though the beginning was small, yet the latter end should greatly increase. So shall it be for you in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are, cover yourself now with the blood of Jesus. Cover your household, your family with the blood of Jesus. Cover your territory, your apartment with the blood of Jesus. Father, I cover myself, my family with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are covered. Amen. Say, Father, give me the grace to live a holy life, not just during this prayer session, and continually to your glory. Help me to know you more and more. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. Father, give me the grace to live an holy life, not just during this prayer session, continually your glory. Help me to know you more and more. In the name of Jesus, help me to know you more and more. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, hold me by your right hand of power and subdue every power of resistance in this level of my life that is contending and resisting my exit to higher and better life. In the name of the Lord Jesus, in the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. Father, hold me by your right hand of power and subdue every power of resistance in this level of my life that is contending and resisting my exit to a higher and better level. In the name of Jesus. Father, hold me by your right hand of power and subdue every powers of resistance in this level of my life that is contending and resisting my exit to a higher and better level. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, lose the armor of kings of darkness or territorial authorities resisting my triumph, entry into the new level you have prepared for me and my life and household. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Father, lose the hammer of king of darkness or territorial authority resisting my triumph entry into the new level you have prepared for me, that you have prepared for my life and my household. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, I break into pieces whatsoever door limitation of whatever others preventing me from coming out of this level into a new and better phase of life. In the name of Jesus, I break into pieces whatsoever door or limitation of whatever other preventing me from coming out of this level into a new and better phase of life. In the name of Jesus, break, 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 break. In Jesus' mighty name, it is broken. Amen. Children of God, we are still praying. Say, oh Lord my God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I summon every secret stronghold bearing my blessings and fortunes in life before your court of judgment. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth now. Drag them to the court judgment of God. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord my God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I summon every secret stronghold bearing my blessing and fortunes in life before your court of judgment. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, let every man or woman engaging the power of demonic secret place to rob me and my destiny of your blessing scatter with their enchantment and die. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, let every man or woman engaging the power of demonic secret places to rob me and my destiny of your blessings scatter with their enchantment and die. Let them scatter with their enchantment and die. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord my God, order my step into the divine blessing that will make me rich, and may I never journey into any form of calamity or tragedy. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord my God, order my steps into the divine blessing that will make me rich, and may I never journey into any calamity or tragedy. In the name of Jesus, may I never journey into any form of calamity or tragedy. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, be my refuge and fortress, be my shield and buckler, cover me and my family with your mighty feathers. In the name of Jesus, Father, be my refuge and fortress, be my shield and buckler, cover me and my family with your mighty feathers. In the name of Jesus, cover me and my family with your mighty feathers. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we are covered. Amen. Say, oh Lord my God, every ancestral pattern drawing me backward. Tonight, let their power over me be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, every ancestral pattern drawing me backward, tonight let their power over me be destroyed. Let their power over me be destroyed. Let their power over me be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Let their power over me be destroyed in Jesus' mighty name. They are destroyed. Amen. Say, Father, let your mercy undo whatsoever the enemy has done in my life in the name of Jesus. Father, let your mercy undo whatsoever the enemy has done in my life in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, bless the work of my hand and make me flourish on all sides in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. This is the last prayer in this session. Father, bless the work of my hand and make me flourish on all sides in the name of Jesus. Father, bless the work of my hand and make me flourish on all sides in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are blessed. Amen. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Give thanks to God for the answers to our prayer in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Father, Lord, we say thank you because of our answer. Glory be to your holy name. Heavenly Father, we say thank you for your faithfulness. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you because you are the Lord. Glory be to your holy name for this wonderful day. Father, we say be thou exalted in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for your love in the name of Jesus. We thank you for your divine protection. We thank you for your mercy. Glory be to your holy name. Father, have your way in the life of your children in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, is there any wicked personality that dwelleth in the secret place of darkness that is attacking your children? Father, in the name of Jesus, expose them now and disgrace them. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you wherever you are. The mighty hand of God shall arise and protect you and your household from every danger, from every calamity. In the name of Jesus, you shall overcome every stronghold of darkness. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Spirit, your hard work shall not be attacked. In the name of Jesus, I cover your hand work with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Father, we thank you because we have answered our prayer. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's share the grace and fellowship. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you all. Have a wonderful night rest in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. See you tomorrow by God's grace for another prayer section. Children of God, it is well with us in Jesus' name. Amen. In case you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. Tomorrow might be too late. If you have made up your mind that you want to surrender your life to the Lord Jesus, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say, like I'm saying, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Wherever we are, let us open our mouth and begin to confess now. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin in my life. Father, have mercy upon my life in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to confess now. Ask for the mercy of God in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are the Lord. Father, we thank you for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life today. Father, accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive every known and unknown sin in their life in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, Lord. By your mercy, O Lord, baptize them with your Holy Spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen.